girl working in my office. She used to go to always to Pune during summer holidays on Saturday, Sunday. On Saturday she would go to, after office hours, she would go to Pune, rush to the train station, catch the train, go to Pune on Monday morning, come back from the Pune, straight to office. And I used to ask her, where do you go every weekend? She would say, Avatar Mer Baba comes there to Guru Prasad. And my mother goes, is stays in Pune during those 3 months when he comes there, and every weekend I go and I meet him on Sundays. And I tell her, young girl like you, why should you follow Baba like this? You know, what sort of Baba is? Baba is a term, you know, many people, and Baba led you, other people, you know. So that is why I said, why do you go to, who is this Mer Baba who follows? And she would say, he is God, avatar, and she would tell us some story. In 1962, Israel gathering was there in Pune. So I happened to go to Pune to visit one of my friends. And she told me, I'll be in Pune. I said, you go to Pune in summer, and Baba comes in summer. This is November, this is winter. How am I going to Pune? I said, Baba is there, going to be there in November also. And he's going to have some program called Israel Gathering. So if you want to come, I stay at Festus place, you come and meet me. So I went there. And while I was talking to her, somebody came in that room and asked, she was introduced as my friend from the office. And that person said, Baba is giving public darshan today, last day of Israel Gathering. Why don't you ask your friend to come and take his darshan? And she told me, would like to come, here's a pass, I can give you a pass for this. And I said, why should I go to some Baba, somebody, I'm reluctant to go. But then I said, okay, there's no harm. She believes he is God, so why shouldn't I go and have a darshan? So I said, okay, I will go and have a darshan. And when I went to Guru Prasad, there was a big crowd there. A lot of people were sitting in the chair, Baba was at the end on a dais, some bhajan program was going on. And suddenly then, I was standing at the way back thinking whether really I should have a darshan or not, why should I have joined the queue, long queue of people. Somebody suddenly pushed me, he says, you want to have Baba darshan, go and join the line. So I joined the line, and after 5-6 minutes I was in front of Baba, I folded my hands and went away. But at that time, something on his face which I saw, some sort of a, I do not know, bright light or whatever it was, told me this person is not a usual holy man which I have been seeing all my life. I did not like anybody, but this person is different, totally different. That is the thought I came to my mind, and I walked out of Guru Prasad. I met this girl outside, and he asked me to have Baba Darshan. I said, I had Baba Darshan. That is how my first Baba Darshan was there. Later on, I became more friendly with that girl. She told me many stories about Baba, and finally, in 1960, we got married, both of us. And that is how the little Baba brought me in his fold. Okay. But since then, I have been following. He has been dragging me to him. I tried to run away, but he has never allowed me to run away. He has kept me, his hold on me very tight. He does not allow me to escape. Okay.